Okay, so I sprayed a couple of layers of plastic with glue and made it 2-ply. I'm going to lay the plastic down over the 11 by 17 printouts and tape the corners in place. I've already taped the 11 by 17 in place, and I'll tape the plastic in place before I start tracing, just to make sure it doesn't shift around while I'm trying to trace it.